more bikes because definitely are very convenient. I take them like 3 to 4 times every day.
Is when you clock in and you clock out, they use facial recognition to clock in?
R-A-F-A-E-L, 谢谢.
Since the very first moment I left home, I need to use my phone for every single thing. Like, I use my phone to find and unlock the bike, and I will use my phone later to pay for the subway.
Morning. It's 6 in the morning. I will wake up before Jay, of course, to do my own things first.
Of course.
It's time for my coffee, and I will try to enjoy these first 30 minutes of peace and quietude in the morning.
There are just a few bikes out of our buildings. So,
running.
We're ready to go to school. Papi, ¿dónde vamos?
A la escuela.
A la escuela. I love these mobile bikes because definitely are very convenient. I take them like 3 to 4 times every day. First to take Jay to school, then to go from school to the subway, and then the last part when I arrive near the gym, from the subway station to my gym, I will also use the mobike.
I usually come to gym like 3 to 4, sometimes 5 times a week, depending on how tired I am.
I'm done with the workout for today. I usually do 45 minutes to 1 hour. I don't like to spend more than that time at the gym.
Right before starting working, I just come here to enjoy a quick breakfast.
We're done with work for today, and this is one of the coolest things that we have at work that I really like is when you clock in and you clock out, they use facial recognition to clock in.
R-A-F-A-E-L, 谢谢.
So the machine has my face registered and it just scanned my face and I clock out and clock in. That's cool. Now I came to the MixC World Shopping Mall for the. I came to the Xiaomi store. I need to purchase a toothbrush.
Yeah,
鸭刷的头有吗？
有。
这三个是吧？
嗯，一个里面是三个头。
好，可以多签。
嗯。你有会员码吗？
没有，我没有啊。
那你需要注册一个吗？你能便宜5块钱。
好，
你可以用微信扫我这个码。
So I already got my toothbrush replacements, and now it's the time. Finally at home. It's going outside. This time I'm just gonna call the Didi because I don't really want to take the bus or subway or walk or bike. I just wanna go back straight home and have dinner and
then finally this is the last commuting. I'm in a taxi going back home. It will take me perhaps 10 minutes. Hopefully there's not much traffic jam in the way. Yeah, basically that's my day. Now I'm on the way back home. So what I'm going to do now is going to use my phone to order some food. So hopefully by the time I get home, food will be there ready for me because I don't want to go back and cook. I don't really cook too much. Maybe on the weekends I'll do that. But if it's weekdays and I have to work, I prefer just order something or eat outside. Because, yeah, working all day and going back home and cook, not my thing.
One of the things about life in China, it's how dependent you are on technology. Since the very first moment I left home, I need to use my phone for every single thing. Like I use my phone to find and unlock the bikes that I'm gonna use to connect to the subway or to take Jay to school. And I will use my phone later to pay for the subway, to pay for whatever thing I wanna purchase, to pay for the subway or this public bus. To pay for the toothbrush that I purchased in the Xiaomi store, to scan the QR codes to show the green code, the health code in the city that proves that I've been in China for the last 14 days. And now I use a phone to find and call the taxi and to order my food and to pay for my food to be delivered at home. Now I use my phone also to open the main gate of my building. You depend on your phone a lot, and yeah, the technology is everything nowadays, and it's a good thing. It makes everything more convenient, faster, easier, more secure when it's about money and payments. Using the mobile payments is super secure. But here in China, everything is WeChat, everything is Alipay, and everything is through your phone. And yeah, that's the way it is here.
And of course, time for me to eat, but guess who's gonna eat my French fries?
And we need to calm down and go to sleep.
And well, basically that's a full day of my life. Of course, not every day is the same. Sometimes I'm a bit busier than that. I really hope you enjoyed the video. Give a like, subscribe to my channel for more videos like this, and let me know in your comments what you think. And if you have any suggestion about what you'd like to see in my channel, also let me know. Thank you very much for watching, and see you in the next time.